How are we ever going to convince a jury that Liam is telling the truth when his entire life has been a lie?
And it doesn't help that they've made millions off those books either, which are obviously complete fiction.
I share your concern, but let's not forget all the good that's been done. A church of theirs has opened up food pantries for the poor and the homeless, clinics, shelters. And Liam and Olivia have never taken a salary, not a single penny. Every dollar that was donated to the church stayed with the church. The only money they made came from their books.
Which were about a marriage that didn't exist.
So, do you want to call Liam and tell him that we made a mistake? We don't want to represent him?
No, I don't want to do that. I just think that lying, particularly on the part of a spiritual leader, is going to be a tough thing for a jury to overlook.
I agree. That's why we need jurors who understand that to err is human. And sometimes it's not possible to practice what you preach.